Viewer discretion is advised. I repeat, viewer discretion is advised. This video is titled, If There Is Nothing New Up Under the Sun, Then Why Is It That We Act As If We Are Not Cut From the Same Cloth? You're going to examine two individuals from two different sets of time. The first artist is Future. The second artist is Superfly. While you are watching this, click the pause button. And in the midst of clicking the pause button, you're going to see the lyrics to each of the individual artists. The first artist up on the set is Future. The second artist on the set will be Superfly.
So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. The purpose of this video is to enlighten and to bring about a means of perspective. So the next time that, you know, your mother, your grandmother, or your uncle, they say, I don't know what you youngins be talking about in that music. Y'all are so degraded. Y'all have no more compass for yourself. You have no more respect. Well, just tell them next time, we kind of learned it from you guys. We kind of picked up the torch and we learned some of the exact behavior from you guys. No, this video was not put out to judge anybody, to put anybody to hell or anything like that. It's just that I'm constantly around in the midst of seasoned individuals, and they say, why is it that you guys promote so much vulgarity? Why do y'all use derogatory language? You know, and my thing is this. This is something that has been in our culture. And it is what it is. So my purpose of doing this video is clearly explained. The rapper Future is kind of sort of somewhat almost the same as Superfly. The song Pusherman. Yeah, I know. Superfly was talking about pushing weed. But the rapper Future, he was talking about Percocets. I don't know, y'all. This is my thoughts and reflection from your boy, Mr. Uncut himself. Y'all know what I do. I always keep it 100 on 1,000. You dig? Peace.